They don't have a shot yet in the period. Here's Schrader in with a test. Blocker save Price. Garrison throws one on goal. Deflected in. Chris Higgins right in front, I think, got a piece of it.
Rebound, and then Chris Higgins goes to the front of the net. Good shot by Jason Garrett. Rebound, shot and a rebound. And there's Chris Higgins to tip it by Carey Price.
Almost looked like he went off the Canadian first and then Higgins.
Higgins, it's in the air, and it hits Georges, hits Higgins, and beats Carey Price.
2:31 of the second, the time of the power play goal. Lines up in the far or the near corner, and Edler gets it back to Diaz. Alex Edler cuts in front. Edler shoots. He scores. Post and in. And Alex Edler provides a power play goal that makes it a two-goal game.
Burrows in the goaltender's kitchen, back right in front of Carey Price. Alex Edler, and you can see Carey Price look over the left shoulder of Alex Burrows to try and find it. And so there's room on the other side. So there's Carey Price, look over the left shoulder, and that's why there's room on that side.